The Systematic Withdrawal Plan or SWP feature on Coin allows you to periodically withdraw funds from your mutual fund investments. SWPs can be set across weekly, fortnightly, monthly, and quarterly frequencies. To start an SWP on the Coin app, tap on Investments, select the mutual fund for which you want to set up the SWP, tap on the More Options icon and then on SWP. On the order window, you can check the units and the value of your investments. Enter the amount you wish to withdraw. The minimum amount has to be Rs. 500 and the maximum amount will be as per the mutual fund units held. Select the frequency and date if you are setting frequency as monthly. Tap on Create SWP and then on Create to start the SWP. Once done, you can track your SWP orders by going to Investments, SIPs and then tapping on SWP. On CoinWeb, click on the dashboard and then on Mutual Funds. Click on the mutual fund for which you want to start the SWP. Click on Start SWP and enter the amount you want to withdraw. Select the frequency and date if you are setting frequency as monthly. Click on Create SWP and then confirm to set up the SWP. Once done, you can track your SWP orders by clicking on mutual funds and then on SWP. If you have not submitted DDPI or POA, you will have to authorize the redemption of units through CDSL before 3 p.m. on the SWP trigger date. You will get a notification on the Coin app and an email on the registered email ID. If the redemption of units isn't authorized on CDSL from the holdings page, the order will fail. To know how to authorize sell transactions through CDSL, check out the link in the description. SWP orders are triggered at 10 a.m. on the selected date and processed at 3 p.m. on the same business day. The amount will be credited to the primary bank account on the settlement day. On non-business days, your SWP order will trigger, but it will be processed on the next business day. Do note that once the SWP order is triggered, it cannot be cancelled. To modify, pause, and delete an SWP order, click on Dashboard, Mutual Funds, and then on SWP. Click on the fund name to modify, pause, or delete the order. On the Coin app, tap on Investments, SIPs, and then on SWP, and then on the order you want to modify, pause, or delete.